foot. If you want to make fun of my legendary love of cashews, you have at it.
Uh-huh. All right. How many times a day do you go to the camp?
You about 40, I suppose. When are we going on the air?
We're on the air now, Skeletor.
What?
Question two. How long is your wiener? Seriously.
Great heavens. What kind of radio show is this?
How about this? When was your first gay experience?
Oh, well, when I was 6, my father took me on a picnic. That was a gay old time. Oh, I ate my share of wieners that day.
Oh, that sounds lovely. Queer. Queer. Ever murder anybody?
Murder? Well, mistakes have been made.
Monty, I've heard you're a pretty flatulent guy. Any comment on that?
Do now, see here. Stop that. Attention, wireless listeners. Most of the sounds you are now hearing are not being made by me. Do stop. Stop. Oh, someone please stop the farting.
Don't worry, folks. He's not dead. I still hear some faint sounds of life.
That didn't go well, did it?
Good thing those lesbians knew CPR.
Oh, what's the use? I'll never be a popular, beloved billionaire like Arthur Fortune.
Oh, Arthur.